Semi slams into the back of a gas tanker, flipping it and catching on fire.
Trapped in the cab, the semi driver dies. Now, the accident happened when the gas tanker was turning onto Highway 77 around 11:30 this morning near Dunbar, Nebraska. 5 hours after the accident, traffic still being diverted. That's where KATV NewsWatch 7's Melissa Holman is live with the latest. Melissa?
Yeah, the intersection of Highway 2 and Highway 67 is still closed more than 5 hours after the crash. I'm going to step out of the way so you can still see the scene behind me. Firefighters continue to battle that fire from that tractor trailer. The tractor trailer caught fire after it hit that semi, caught the gas tanker. Now, the driver of the tractor trailer, who actually looks like ran into the tractor trailer, was the one who caught and got caught in the cab and died here at the scene. Now, I talked by phone to a resident of Dunbar, Steve Wilson. He shot a picture shortly after the crash. He tells me now the back of the tanker came up 6 feet in the air before it landed on its side. You can see the dark smoke in this picture he took on his cell phone. Now, hours later, the flames are gone, but the smoke, it continues at the scene of the accident. The highway still closed, and it will be as hazmat crews work to control the oil leaking from that tanker, and firefighters continue to monitor the tractor trailer.
Right now we don't have an exact time, but it's going to be some time, because as you can see, the fire's still extremely hot, and until they can get that extinguished to the point where they can get their investigation done and then actually remove it off the road, it's going to take some time to get it done.
Now, the driver of that gas tanker, the one that flipped over, was taken to Nebraska City. He was injured, but is expected to survive. And again, the driver of the tractor trailer that ran into the gas tanker, he is the one who died here at the scene. His name is being withheld until his family can be notified. Reporting live near Dunbar, Melissa Homan, KETV NewsWatch 7.